New Jersey transit workers have voted unanimously to authorize a strike. NJ Transit crew members have been working without a new contract for nearly 4 years now. The dispute has been in national mediation for 3 years. NJ Transit says that it's still committed to continuing to negotiate in good faith with the union. The agency also says that a federal court injunction obtained last summer prohibits a strike.